سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي لا سوى سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي لا سوى كن سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي.
Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Summer Eats with Shaz Eats. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a homemade tuna fish cake that you can actually put into a nice whole wheat roll with a tahini dressing and some spinach. So to start off with, we're going to make the tuna fish cakes, and for that I've got some tuna and I'm going to add in some oats. So instead of using breadcrumbs, oats, ground oats are a healthier alternative. And tuna is such a good superfood, highly packed in protein and has great omega-3s in them. I'm now going to add in my egg. I've got some Dijon mustard over here, some flat leaf parsley, some lemon zest, some garlic flakes, some lemon juice, a little bit of olive oil, and some salt and pepper. And all you do is mix all of that together.
كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي.
Mayonnaise into a roll. Try something different. Gives it a little bit more of a nuttier texture, and I think it gives a lovely flavor and a difference to the normal things that your palate is used to. To the tahini paste, I've got some garlic flakes. I'm going to add in some lemon juice, and I'm going to add in some pepper and some salt, and just mix all of this together. Now, tahini paste is quite thick, and with lemon juice it loosens up quite well. And a little drizzle with the spinach that I've got here, it's going to taste fantastic with the tuna fish cakes. And so I've got some whole wheat rolls. I'm going to add some spinach leaves, baby spinach leaves that I've just chopped up finely, or you can just keep them whole. You can put tomatoes, some gherkins, some radishes, whatever you like. I'm going to drizzle the tahini paste on top.
سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي.
Homemade tuna fish patties that can be made in no time at all. If you don't want to put them in a roll and have them as a low carb dish, dip them into the tahini sauce and tuck in. Really delicious. Tastes so good. And can be made up in no time at all for an evening dish as well. Enjoy!
كن سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي لا سوى كن سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي.